After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Jack,
he's a
So, yeah.
Huh? What the hell is this?
Good luck.
Hiding.
Hey.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
It's the enemy! What's wrong?
Wrong.
You going? Good.
Major, coming to your assistance. Shoot him!
Thank you.
Ah, pretty tasty.
Good luck.
Ah! Huh?
Not so fast. Hey, stop! Come on back to the lab.
What's wrong?
Snake.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Pretty tasty.
Huh? What was that noise?
Tasty.
Huh?
What's wrong?
Freeze. Huh? Where did you... Freeze. Huh? Where did you... Fight like a man. Freeze. Huh? Where did you... You're in.
Pretty tasty.
Fight like a man.
Hey, this works.
Freeze! Where did you...
Snake.
I want some more.
Hey, Snake.
Ha!
Sir!
Tell me!
Stop it!
Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking about.
You'd better start talking.
Please, stop this!
Who is Khrushchev's lapdog?
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the data to someone.
I never did.
You!
You monster.
I guess he's dead. Now then, I hope you'll prove more entertaining than he was. But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we? What a beautiful body you have, like a newborn baby. But not for long. Well then, let's get started. What is your target? Is it the Shagohod? Or Sokolov? Or maybe it's the Legacy? Answer me! Who is helping you? Who let you in here? Whoa. You're a tough one, but even you must have your limits. And I am a patient man.
Honey! You don't want this? Chow time! Huh? Hey, thanks! It's your loss. Time to eat!
What's that sound?
Snake.
Boss, you have to shoot.
Eva,
do you remember?
Thank you.
During the last...
Good luck.
Ivan. Ivan. Is it really you?
Good luck.
Thank you.
I planted 4 C3 charges. Up! 3 more bombs. Right! 2 more left. She has a lot of fire left. Only 1 more left. Still too early.
It's here!
Thank you.
Good luck. Can I have seconds? Good luck. Well, not bad at all.
Early in the
Let's
Good.
Let's
Excellent, Jack.
Brace yourself.
You're better than I remember. Where are you? There you are.
Here I come!
You'd better run.
Where are you?
take this. Keep it safe. It's our only hope. There's only room for one boss and one snake.
Yes, Groznygrad and the Granin Research Facility have both been wiped out without a trace. I understand, sir, but they were necessary sacrifices. Yes, the CIA has taken care of the boss themselves. I believe the White House will be satisfied. Khrushchev is finished. Your time has finally arrived. Yes, the American president is relying on us to keep a lid on the whole affair. We've got him by the balls. It should make a valuable trump card in future negotiations. Yes, Chief Director, of course. I'll keep the KGB informed. Yes, it's me. The boss has accomplished her mission. The philosopher's legacy is now safely with us, in America's hands. With this money, yes, the philosophers can finally be revived. The film we handed the Chinese was a fake. Peking must be in an uproar right about now. I'm afraid so. Only half the money has made it back to the United States. The KGB must still have part of the legacy. Yes, the weapon has been reduced to ashes. That's right. Groznygrad has been obliterated by the Davy Crockett we brought in as well. Yes, that was the boss's work, too. Speaking of which, I've obtained something from Granin that you might find interesting. It's a revolutionary new nuclear attack system. Perhaps it might just come in handy someday. Yes, we have Snake to thank for that. Khrushchev believed it as well. Yes, they bought our story. I don't think they'll be making a fuss. The secondary alert has been lifted as well. And the Soviets still haven't discovered my true identity. They have no idea that I've been triple-crossing them. I will continue my activities as a contact for the new government. Yes, it appears that no one knew that I was Adam. Of course, I'm always at the CIA's disposal, Mr. Director.